Hi you guys, how are you? Hola, ¿cómo están amigos? My name is Jeanette and I can't wait to read you guys this fun book. I will mostly be reading it in Spanish, actually in English, and then I will translate some funny words into Spanish. It's just quite hilarious. Hola, ¿cómo están? Soy Janet. Hoy me encantaría leerles este libro que es súper, súper divertido. Lo voy a leer por lo general en inglés, pero lo voy a traducir algunas palabritas en español que de plano son súper divertidas, ¿ok? Are you guys ready? ¿Están listos? Ok. It's called The Wonky Donkey, Words and Music by Craig Smith, Illustrations by Kratz Crowley. El libro es como que el burrito flojo, ¿ok? I was walking down the road and I saw, estaba caminando por el camino y vi a donkey. Hee-haw! He only had 3 legs. He was a wonky donkey. Estaba caminando por el camino y vi a un burrito que solo tenía 3 piernas. I was walking down the road and I saw a donkey. Hee-haw! He only had 3 legs and 1 eye. He was a winky wonky donkey. Estaba caminando por la calle y vi a un burrito. Hee-haw! Tenía 3 piernas. Y un ojo. Ok. Entonces, como que winky es como un guiñido, una cara con un guiñido. I was walking down the road and I saw a donkey. Hee-haw! He only had 3 legs, 1 eye, and he liked to listen to country music like me. Hee-haw! He was a honky-tonky, winky-wonky donkey. Honky Tonky es como un bar en el sur con música sureña. Honky Tonky es como, it's like a bar in the south with southern music. Hope you guys can see it. Okay. I was walking on the road and I saw a donkey. Hee-haw! He only had 3 legs, 1 eye. He liked to listen to country music and he was quite tall and slim. He was a lanky, honky tonky, winky wonky donkey. Yes! Lanky es como larguirucho. Lo vio que estaba alto y delgado. I was walking on the road and I saw a donkey. Hee-haw! He only had 3 legs, 1 eye. He liked to listen to country music. He was quite tall and slim and he smelled really, really bad. He was a stinky dinky, lanky, honky tonky, winky wonky donkey. Stinky dinky es como que estaba mal apestoso, maloliente. Oh no, the little bird died. Ay, pobrecito pajarito, como que se murió. I was walking down the road and I saw a donkey. Hee-haw! He only had 3 legs, 1 eye. He listened to country music. He was quite tall and slim. He smelled really, really bad. And that morning he got up early and hadn't had any coffee. That's me. He was cranky, stinky, dinky, lanky, honky, donkey, winky, wonky, donkey. Cranky es como que estaba malhumorado. I was walking down the road and I saw a donkey. Hee-haw! He only had 3 legs, 1 eye. He liked to listen to country music. He was quite tall and slim. He smelled really, really bad. That morning he got up and hadn't had any coffee. And he was always getting up to mischief. He was a hanky-panky. Cranky, stinky, dinky, lanky, honky, donkey, winky, wonky, donkey. Hanky panky es como que siempre se metía en travesuras. I was walking down the road and I saw a donkey. Hee-haw! He only had 3 legs, 1 eye. He he liked to listen to country music. He was quite tall and slim. He smelled really, really bad. That morning he had got up early and hadn't had any coffee. He was always getting up to mischief, but he was quite good looking. He was a spunky, hanky-panky, cranky, stinky-dinky, lanky, honky-tonky, winky-wonky, donkey. Spunky es como que muy guapetón. Mira qué hermoso. Qué guapo. I was walking down the road and I saw a donkey. Hee-haw. Espero que les haya encantado el libro. No se olviden de suscribirse a mi canal. Regálenme un like. Me gustaría llegar al millón. Tengo como 20. Hey, I hope that you really enjoy my book. Please, if you like it, just give me a like. Subscribe to my channel. I would love to reach the million. I have about 20. So I hope you guys have a great day. Enjoy my story. I can't wait to read you guys again. And just so you know, I don't know if you noticed, the donkey had 3 legs and 1 eye. So I think it's all right. God absolutely loves us all the same. It doesn't matter with all the difference that we have, regardless of our skin color and how we speak and things like that. God just, we are just loved by Him, so it really doesn't matter. I hope you really enjoy it. Les quería nada más comentar que no sé si notaron, mis amigos, que el burrito tenía 3 piernas y tenía un ojito. Pero no importa, Diosito nos ama a todos igual. No importa que tengas 1 o 2 piernas, que tengas un ojo, que estés alto, bajo, no importa tu color de piel y que seamos diferentes. Diosito nos quiere a todos igual. Espero que hoy tengan un excelente día, que hayan disfrutado mi libro. Regálenme un like, suscríbanse a mi canal y los veo la próxima vez. I can't wait to see you guys again. Love you guys. Take care.